Hi, today we have a Nissan Micra 1.2 petrol engine. I'm going to show you how to change the front brake pads. I'm going to raise the vehicle, remove the front wheels. I have removed the front wheels and as I can notice the brake pads are almost at the end. So now I need a large screwdriver to return the brake piston into the brake caliper. Now I need a 13mm wrench and if needed with 15mm wrench to hold the bolt is not going to turn freely, and I'm going to open only the lower one. Now you can see if I move with the 13mm wrench it's moving everything, and now I can turn the brake caliper like this and I can remove the brake pads. Now we can see the difference between the new one and the old one. So now I'm going to install the new brake pads. And always check if these pins are moving freely. If not, then they have to be cleaned and lubricated. This one are good, so I'm returning the brake caliper and returning the bolt, and I'm finished on this side. Now to do the same thing on the other side. Now I'm doing the same thing on this side. I return the piston with a large screwdriver, open with 13mm wrench, hold with 15. I am finished on this side. Now I'm going to lower the vehicle, and always when you change brake pads, first press a couple of times the brake. It's going to go all the way down and then it's going to harden, and then you can drive the vehicle. If you like to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and thank you for watching.